Welcome to Lesson 10 of OpenOffice Calc. In this lesson, we will look closely at error codes or error indicators, part 2. When we enter or edit a formula in a cell, Calc might show an error code or error value as a formula result in that cell. During the course of this lesson, we will look at what these error codes are, what do these error codes mean, and how to rectify them. In the previous lesson, we discussed 4 error codes, and in this lesson, we are going to discuss 2 more. The first one is the #num error. It means that a calculation resulted in an overflow of the defined value range. Now, this error is similar to division of 0 error, where the value is too big or too small to fit in a particular cell. The second error or error code is the #value error code. This means that the formula within the cell returns a value that does not correspond to the definition of the formula or functions used. This error could also mean that the cell referenced by the formula contains text instead of a number. For example, if I go to cell F4 and I want to add cell F2 and F3, and I want to put the result in cell F4. So we'll say equal to cell F2 plus cell F3, and I press the Enter key, and I will get a #value error because I am trying to add a value which is 23 to a string which is Vishal.